The woman wears a white coat, just like me. She is checking the dog's heartbeat, just like this. What's wrong with the little duck? Let's read. The dog doctor. The dog doctor. Written by Precious McKenzie. Illustrated by Mike Byron. Let's meet an animal doctor. That's Counselor Freya.
Does she help big or small animals?
Asks Levy. All shapes and sizes, says Counselor Freya.
Look at all of the dogs in the waiting room,
shouts Tucker.
They do not look happy,
remarks Levy. What's wrong with the animals here? Look, that dog sitting on the chair has a bandage on its head. And, the poor cat. It hurts its tail. They need to see a doctor.
Hello, I am Dr. Sue, says a woman in a white coat.
The children hear a strange sound coming from behind the door.
Quack, quack. Someone sounds sick,
says Levy.
Sounds like a dinosaur to me,
whispers Tucker.
Hey, here comes the doctor.
What's the noise? Guess who is in the room?
Who is sick? Quack, quack.
Let's take a look at my new patient, says Dr. Sue.
This little dog lost his mom and dad,
the doctor tells them.
What should we do?
Asks Yoli. Give the dog a dish of water to drink, says Dr. Sue. Dr. Sue listens to his heartbeat. She checks his temperature. She gives the dog medicine.
When you go to see a doctor, like me, the doctor will check your heartbeat. And check your temperature. And at the end, you will need to eat some medicine.
Now to find this little dog a new home, says Dr. Sue.
Can we take the dog back to the camp?
Counselor Freya asks.
Yes, he would like the trees and fresh air at camp,
Levy adds. Dr. Sue thinks and thinks. Then she says,
yes.
Quack, quack.
The dog is happy.
Yes, the dog likes your camp.
The children work together to build a pen for the little dog. They put a dish for food and a dish for water in the pen. They dig a deep hole in the dirt. They fill the hole with water.
His swimming pool is ready,
yells Yoli. Their little dog splashes and splashes in his pool. He loves his new home. The children love him too. Levy yells,
let's name him Dave. Quack, quack.
Wow, they are so smart. They made a swimming pool for the duck. Dogs like to swim.
Quack, quack.
I hope you like the duck. And I hope you like to see the doctor. Keep watching, keep reading. See you next time. 呱宝们